Well, good evening. Welcome, everyone. I'm Keith McMahon. I'm the worship pastor here at Bethel, and Merry Christmas to you. We're so glad that you're here, and I was just telling the young ladies and Gordon, what a blessing it has been since I've been here a little over 11 years, and the partnership that we've been able to have with Tab High School and all of the Tab community. Here at Bethel, we love the Tab community, and that's not something I'm saying because I'm a pastor in the church and the community. But we really have love the Tab community. And this brother right here is a fine gentleman. Can I tell you what? Sure. He is faithful. He desires excellence. And he has become a really dear friend to me. So would you welcome the Tab girls on Saturday night?
Viva! Viva love! Thank you. Thank you. pleasure it is for us to be here before you tonight. First off, we just appreciate your responsiveness to the hard work they put in. I know I don't get a chance to thank the parents, but parents, thank you for allowing me the privilege to be in front of your kids every day. This is an everyday class. Some of them might not think it's a privilege, but it is for me. The relationship that Keith and I have developed just continues to get stronger every year. We'll go out to lunch. I don't think my principals are here. We do a lot of musical discussions. We discuss religion, how we can get our groups better, how we can push them to always do their best. And it's just kind of overflowed as we come here. You all are very gracious to have us here. We hope somehow that this evening we brought a little joy in your heart, because it has certainly been a joy and a pleasure for us to be here with you this evening. And with that, we will wish you the merriest. Thanks for having us.
We wish you the merriest, the merriest, yes, the merriest. We
Well, haven't they been great?
Yeah.
I tell you, it's so encouraging to hear young musicians with such beautiful artistry. I felt like my ears had a Merry Christmas tonight. Just all the harmony, the arrangements, the piano playing, the beautiful singing, the energy. Great job, guys.
Come on.
Thank you.